In a significant ruling with potential implications for the pending suits before the Allahabad High Court regarding the Krishna Janmabhoomi Shahi Eidgah Mosque dispute in Mathura, the High Court dismissed the plea of Shahi Eidgah Masjid filed under Order 7, Rule 11, CPC. This plea challenged the maintainability of 18 suits filed by the DT and Hindu worshippers. With this decision, a bench of Justice Mayank Kumar Jain found all 18 suits to be maintainable, paving the way for them to be heard on their merits. It may be noted that the single judge had reserved his verdict on June 6 after hearing the plea from the Shahi Eidgah Mosque Committee questioning the maintainability of the suits. Pronouncing the verdict in open court, the court, while reading the operative part of the judgment, said that the suits of the Hindu worshippers and the DT are not barred under the Limitation Act or Places of Worship Act, etc. This entire controversy relates to Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb era Shahi Eidgah Mosque at Mathura, which is alleged to have been built after demolishing a temple at the birthplace of Lord Krishna. For more such legal news, don't forget to follow LiveLaw.